Boolean operations are a powerful tool, considerably extending the program's capabilities for advanced users. Boolean operations are available for the users of the Pro features only. These operations, also known as combine operations, allow you to combine several objects, uniting or dividing them in various ways. They can be seen in the Combine menu, accessible from the Context menu, when two or more applicable objects are selected. Livehome 3D supports the Union, Subtract, Intersect, Exclude, and Divide operations. These operations apply to 3D models taken from the libraries or imported into the app, building blocks, ceilings, floors, terrain areas, essentially most types of objects found in Livehome 3D. They take effect when the original objects overlap partially or completely in the 2D view, or one 3D object plunges into another in the 3D space. If the original objects don't overlap or touch, they will remain unchanged. These operations don't work with objects that are located on different levels, e.g., ceilings that belong to different stories. Some of the combine operations take into account the order in which the objects were selected, i.e., the object that was selected first has priority over the remaining objects. Let's examine each of the operations in more detail. Union. The result of union is an object that includes the bodies of all of the original objects. It may look similar to the group operation, but there is an important difference. The result of the operation is a new single object that cannot be ungrouped. You may want to use union with pieces of terrain, for example, to combine several pieces of terrain into one for easier work. Subtract. The result of the subtract operation is the part of the first selected object that was not plunged into another object, or covered in 2D. This operation is often used for cutting holes of a required shape. For example, you can create a round hollow in a block using this operation, as demonstrated. Just pay attention to which shape you select first. Intersect. The result of the intersect operation is an object that includes only the areas where all of the original objects overlap. The order in which the objects are selected is not important here. Exclude. The exclude operation, similar to the subtract operation, creates parts of the objects that were not overlapped. The difference here is that it affects all the participating objects, and the selection order is not important. Divide. This operation actually creates new objects, breaking them by the lines where they intersect. While Boolean operations work with most objects found in Livehome 3D, there are some limitations. Walls cannot be combined. Floor or ceiling areas can be combined only with other floor or ceiling areas. As a rule of thumb, objects can be combined if they are of the same type. If one of the selected objects is not eligible, the combine menu will not be displayed. Now, when you know the theory, it's time to start exploring the powerful capabilities Boolean operations can offer.